So guys, we are performing activity 1.1. The apparatus required for this is, that is, we have taken magnesium strip, that is magnesium ribbon, it's a magnesium metal. We need a watch glass and a burner. What we need to do for this activity, we need to burn this magnesium ribbon on a flame and we need to observe what happens there. Upon burning, we have collected the ash remains of magnesium ribbon in this watch glass. So, what has happened in the process? We'll get a look at the explanation. So, guys, in this activity, we had taken magnesium metal, right? We had burned that magnesium metal. As you know, whenever we burn something, we need to have oxygen. Without oxygen, it cannot burn. So, this is the process of burning, where that magnesium metal react with oxygen and it gives you magnesium oxide is formed. Okay, where magnesium you need to observe some things here. Magnesium metal, it was solid in state, you may consider it state, it was hard solid, right? Upon reaction, it converts into powdered magnesium oxide. You can observe its color. Original color of magnesium was slightly different. When it converts into magnesium oxide, a white ash powder compound is formed. Okay, and very important is what? Heat. When you burn that magnesium strip, heat is released. That fire flame, we obtained a flame there, right? This is the demonstration to show you, to make you understand that this is the one of the criteria of chemical reaction, where sometimes heat may also generate in a reaction. That state of compound may change from one kind of state into another type of state. Okay, and sometime color may also change in a chemical reaction. Okay, so this is the demonstration to show you the characteristics, some characteristics of chemical reaction. So what we have written, magnesium react with oxygen to give you magnesium oxide. Magnesium metal converts into, that hard solid metal converts into this powdered ash. This is the kind of chemical reaction. That is what we need to explain in this with the help of activity 1.1.